Belgium is known for like special dishes, well, not that special, like steak frites and french fries and stuff like that. So I was wondering, if Freddy was in Belgium and invading, what would be his culinary delight? And what would he do to the chef when he doesn't like it?
Well, after Freddy's had a good kill, I think he'll go to one of those trucks on the Grand Passé and have some of those greasy late-night fries wrapped in newspaper.
Mm. Yeah. Awesome. Thank you so much.
All right.
Wait.
And then I get mannequin pieces.